Hi guys, this is Nintendog Sparkle here. I know it has been a while since I haven't recorded for a video for a long time, but have a look. I bought myself a new Nintendogs Plus Cats version. As you can see, it is another Toy Poodle version. I am so happy. I've decided that I'm finally gonna start doing sort of like a gameplay, going through the game. Going through the game and playing along with you guys like other people have. I've watched other people do that on YouTube. So as you can see, this is my new Toy Poodle game which just came today. Got it off eBay because there was a seller that was selling it because it didn't work on the PAL console. So I'm going to start with episode 1 today. So here it is. Yes, this is an NTSC copy for my Red DS, because the NTSC games that I have only work on my Red DS. Just let you guys have a look. So yeah, we are going to get started, and as you can see, I've already got the game in here. So yeah, let me just zoom in the camera so it fits. All right. Yes, I am recording with a different setup today. I didn't feel like using my new phone because I have a new iPhone and I didn't want to take the trouble to set up because I figured it's going to take too long if I do that. So yeah, so I'm just going to, I am recording with one of my old cameras today. So I'm just going to fix up the setup. I had it on a good setup before. So let me just see if I can fix it. All right. Just zoom in the camera. Okay. Sorry guys, this might take a while. I'll have to come back when I've got the setup correct. Okay guys, I've got the setup correct now. It doesn't look the best because I was trying to adjust the camera a bit, but this is the best I can do. So we're going to get started. If there's any saved data on this pre-owned game that I ordered from eBay, I'm going to restart it and I'm going to take you guys through the process of me adopting my new dog. So let's begin. I do apologize if you can hear my YouTube video audio. I am watching a little bit of YouTube. Okay, so as you can see here, there is a Labrador Retriever called Oliver. I will just, I'll just show you guys. So I'm going to restart the game. I just wanted to show you the condition that, that this pre-owned game came in. I am obviously going to be restarting, but I just wanted to show you guys what this old game has. So I'm just gonna move you guys to the bottom screen. I'm sorry that the quality is not very good. Sometimes this camera does not like to focus. There we go. All right, I'm just gonna show you guys his stats before I restart. So he's Oliver. I'm not going to feed him because I'm not gonna bother doing that because I want to get this game restarted before my camera runs out of memory storage. He's Oliver, a Labrador Retriever. He's ideal, famished, parched, dirty, short hair. And this is his personality. This mild-mannered male is interested in all sorts of things. 914 owner points he has. And then his tricks, nose, sit down, shake hand, shake paw, lay down, play dead, turn around, roll over, sit up, jump, and that's it. I'm going to show you guys the supplies in a second. So he won Junior Cup in disc competition and Amateur Cup in lore coursing. Obviously hasn't been entered in obedience trial. These are the supplies. 6 water, 22 formula, 19 diet food, 14 treats, a short haired brush, a red flying disc, a rainbow flying disc, a red lure, a balloon, Mario Kart, piggy bank, AR camera, wood, rubber, leather, stardust, a grey scarf, leather cap, glasses, and a dog bed, as you can see. Alright. And the previous owner of the game has $641. So I'll just show you guys the journal. show you guys the journal in here. All right. So the original owner was, this game was a guy called Tom, and there's 4 Street Pass tags and 914 owner points. Okay. So I'm going to close out of this, restart the game, and then we will begin the process of me adopting my new dog. All right. So here we go. All right. Just gonna close out of that. So to restart your game, it's really very simple because you just have to hold down these 4 buttons here, A, B, X, and Y, when the Nintendogs Plus Cats logo is being displayed on the loading screen. So I will show you. Let me just fix it up. Sorry, the camera just doesn't want to stay stable. Don't know why. All right. So this is how you restart the game. All right. Hang on, it didn't work. I'm just going to try again. Just going to try again so I can restart the game. All right. Hold down the buttons. Oh. Hang on. I must not be pressing down A. It's going to try this one more time. Third time's the charm. Let's go. All right. Oh, here we go. Okay, finally got it, guys. Okay, so I'm going to be restarting. So it says delete your save file. Yeah, so it's very simple to restart your game. You just have to press down A, B, X, and Y on the loading screen, which I just showed you. If you delete your save file, all your save progress in the game will be lost. Are you sure you want to continue? Yes, I do, because I want a fresh start. Deleting the save file. All right, there we go. Your save file has been deleted. Perfect. Okay, so now I'm going to go get my new dog and show you what dog I'm going to get. All right, so I'm just going to basically read this to you guys. Okay, on the bottom screen it says, go ahead, try petting them. Okay, I'm going to be stroking the toy poodle because I have another NTSC toy poodle game coming, and I'm going to be starting off with a toy poodle when that arrives. Okay, welcome to Nintendogs Plus Cats. Here at the kennel, there are lots of friendly puppies looking for a good home. Why don't you take a look around to find the puppy that's just the right match for you? Yes, I will. All right. So here are the breeds that you start off with on the toy poodle game. You start off with the toy poodle, the corgi, schnauzer, boxer, labrador, shih tzu, the Jack Russell, the Pomeranian, and the bull terrier. So if you don't already know, but I'm sure you don't, but if you might have guessed, I'm going to be starting off with a Jack Russell Terrier because they are my favourite breed on the game, and I have many Jack Russells on my other games. If you have watched my old videos, then you already know I have lots of Jack Russells like Rufus, Blair, Jasmine, Stella, and so on. Okay, so this English dog hides in its diminutive frame. Diminutive. I hope I enunciated that correct. The speed and energy of a horse. Okay, so I am going to be getting a surprise me, and I am not going to let you guys see the top screen until I find him. Yes, I am getting a boy. I am getting a boy, and I'm just going to see if I can find my dog. All right. So I am looking for my puppy. So I'm only showing you guys the bottom screen because when I show you guys the dog, when I find him, I want it to be a surprise. I just want to keep this as a surprise until I find the dog. And this is basically keeping my new dog a surprise until I find him. All right, so I'm going to keep going through surprise me. And I'll show you guys him when I find him. I decided that I'm not going to turn off the camera to find him because... you know what I'm like. I can't think clearly today. Sometimes I can, sometimes I can't. You guys know how it is. Okay. Sorry it's shaky. I haven't figured out another setup to keep the camera stable. But I will try and figure out a solution for my next video to show you guys me recording the bottom screen. This might take a while, but I'm gonna see if I can find him. Hang Okay, guys, I am back. I had to turn off my camera because it took so long to find my puppy, and I didn't want to keep boring you guys with just searching for my dog for like another half an hour or so finding my dog. But I finally found him, and here he is. This one here on the left. Here he is. Isn't he adorable? I think he is so cute. What do you think? He's really cute. He looks exactly like Stella because it is a white, one. And you guys know Stella is a white female Jack Russell Terrier. But this one here is a boy, and I'm going to be adopting him because he's so cute. So I'm just trying to figure out a setup for my camera. All right, I'm going to push back my computer keyboard so I can show you guys him because he is adorable. All right. Hang on, guys. I'll be back in a tick. Okay, guys. I'm back. I just took a couple photos of him using my camera because I can't actually take photos on my 3DS camera. I've tried that, but it's not working. But I hope you guys like him because he is just adorable. All right. So I'm going to be taking him home. And isn't he just adorable? I think you guys are going to love him because I do. All right. So this is his personality. This mild-mannered male is interested in all sorts of things. I was looking for a one that had that said this happy boy is fascinated by the world around him, but that took so long and I couldn't find the personality. But I couldn't find that personality, so I'm just going to go with this one. He's got the same personality as Lachlan, but I don't care because he's just going to be so cute anyway. All right. Let's buy him. All right. So he's $1,480 and I've got $2,000 and I'm going to buy him. Is this the puppy you'd like to take home? Yes, it is. Oh, he's so adorable. Your puppy looks really happy about going home with you. Your new life with your puppy is just getting started. Have fun. I will. All right, so this is my first dog on my new toy poodle game and he's just adorable. All right, there he is. Aww, look at him. Okay, you've brought your new puppy home. It might take a little time for him to get used to his new surroundings. Spend some time getting to know your puppy until he feels more at home. Oh, I certainly will. Okay, so there he is. He's getting used to his new home. He's adorable. So cute. Okay, and these are our supplies. This is what you start off with on the toy poodle version. You start off with 5 water, 5 dry food, 5 shampoo, a pink tennis ball, 5 balloons, the AR camera, and a red collar. All right, I'm not going to put him in a collar just for a change because I've done that with my other versions when I first start them up. So I'm going to, I'll do that later. Change them later. So I'm going to feed him and then I'll tell you what I'm going to name him because he's just adorable. He's so cute. Oh, I love him. He's so lovable. So happy I finally found him because it took me an hour to find him. No joke. Or maybe 70 minutes at the most because all the ones that I found, all the white ones that I found were all females and I got really annoyed. So I'm finally glad I found him because he's just so cute. All right, there he is. Oh, I'm just going to take a photo of him. All right, so I'll call him over and I'll tell you what I'm going to name him. Come here, boy. Come here. Don't be shy. Aw, it's okay. All right. He seems to have calmed down quite a bit. Have you been thinking about what you want to name your puppy? Oh, yes, I have. I've been thinking about this name for ages. Good. It's time for you to name him by saying his new name out loud.
Baxter. Sophie. Coco.
So that's how you've got to pronounce the name. You've got to pronounce it very clearly like that, like the announcer just said. So on my Nintendogs Plus Cats NTSC games that I have, It's Baxter, Sophie, and Coco. And on the PAL versions, which are my European and Australian versions, if you guys live in Europe, it's Lady, Buster, and Lucky. Okay, when you're ready to say your puppy's name, tap start recording. So I am naming him Linus after Linus van Pelt from Peanuts, and also I'm going to be naming him that from the Peanuts movie. I will just show you guys what he looks like. I'm just using my computer. I'll show you a photo of him on the internet. So Linus from Peanuts is the brother of Lucy van Pelt. If you guys have listened to Linus and Lucy, I recommend that you go listen to it. It's a good song. So Linus is the brother. I've already said that. And how can I put this? So he carries around a blue blanket for protection. And I'm going to be getting this Linus a blue collar. So he resembles Linus after Linus from Peanuts. He might not look exactly like Linus from Peanuts, but I figured that would be a good name for him, for this little dog here. So I'm just going to show you what Linus looks like. There's two versions. So here is Linus from the original cartoon. If you guys can see that, that's him from the original cartoon. And then this is him from the Peanuts movie. He used to watch that so much. So that's what he looks like. So that's Linus. And that's what I'm going to be naming him that. Okay. So, I'm gonna start recording, and I'm gonna name him. All right, let's go. Just adjust this camera. All right. Okay, let's go. Linus.
Linus.
He's so cute, you guys. Linus.
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 Oh, there we go. He's learned his name. You better make a note of it before you forget. All right. So this is how I'm going to be spelling his name. L-I-N-U. And then I'm going to put in the S using my phone way because it doesn't want to work when I do it on the keyboard. I don't know why. So that's how I'm spelling his name, like that. Okay. Is Linus correct? Yes, it is. Your puppy's name is now Linus. Yay. From now on, he should respond when you call him Linus. Of course he will. Hey, here's an idea. Call his name, and when he looks up at you, snap a photo to capture the moment. Taking photos, tap the camera icon or press L or R at any time to take a photo. Saving photos. Your photos will be saved on the SD card. You can view them in Nintendo 3DS camera. 3D photos. If you move the 3D depth slider up, you can take 3D photos. I will take some 3D photos of him, actually. Oh, hello, Linus. Oh, you're so cute. Let me just get a 3D photo of this. Hi, boy. Welcome to the family. He's so cute. Oh, you like that. Oh, he's so cute. Linus. 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 There we go. That didn't take long at all, actually. Great. Linus is Linus is starting to respond to you now that you've given him some attention. Maybe it would be a good time to teach him how to sit. If you touch the space around your dog, a blue finger will appear. Quickly slide the blue finger down to make him sit. Here you go. He sat. Of course he did. When the blue microphone appears, that's your chance to teach your pup the voice command.
Sit down.
Be sure to enunciate your command clearly like this. Yeah, you know how she just said it. Blue finger, make your puppy sit. Blue microphone, say the command. Repeat these two actions to teach your puppy to respond to commands. Now let's take it from the top. Have your pup sit down again. I usually only say sit, but I'll be saying sit down for this, just for you guys. Sit down.
Sit down.
Good boy. He heard you. Let's try it again. Of course we will. Sit down.
Sit down.
He's such a good learner. One more time. Sit down.
Sit down.
Good boy. Great, Linus learned a trick. Make a note of what you taught your puppy before you forget. Of course I will. All right. Not that. Yeah. When I try to click the W, it doesn't work and clicks the E. So that's why I have to do it using the phone way. There we go. You sit down correct? Yep. Your dog Linus learned sit down. Next, you'll want to make sure Linus can really perform the trick you just taught him. Tell Linus to sit down. Go on, give it a try. Sit down. Yay, good boy. It looks like Linus definitely responds to your voice and your commands. Now that he's learned to sit, you can try teaching him other tricks too. Sorry, that's Penny again. To see tutorials for various tricks, tap the details to open your puppy's status screen and then tap tricks. When your dog performs a trick correctly, you can reward him with a treat. You can buy treats at the pet supply shop. Don't forget to save often. When you press the power button, all unsaved data will be lost. So I'll just do that now. Saving that. All right. And I'll be just teaching left and other paw before I end the video. Linus. Linus. There you are. Come here, boy. Let's teach him. Okay. Sit down. Okay. Left.
Left.
Good boy. Left.
Left.
Such a good learner. Left.
Left.
I do apologize about Penny barking. I'll try to get her to stop shortly. All right. Yep. Left is correct. Left. Left. Oh, he's doing the special tricks. How adorable is that? Other paw.
Other paw.
Other paw. Good boy. Give me my paw. Other paw.
Other paw.
Good boy. He's such a good learner. I think I've already said that. But he's such a smart pup. He's a really smart pup. Come on. Yep, there we go. Yep. Other paw. Other paw. What a good boy you are. Left. Aww, how cute. Other paw. Other paw. Left. Is he gonna wave it? Left. Left. Come on, boy, wave it. Oh, he's just doing the high five thing. Other paw. Oh, he's just so cute. Yeah, you're a good boy, Linus. He's a very good boy. Left. Left. You gonna wave it for me? Well, I guess not. Other paw. Other paw. He's so cute. All right, just gonna stop my camera for now. Oh wait, no, I'll just show you guys the stats quickly. So I'll just show you guys Linus's stats before I go out and buy some things. Okay, he's skinny, but that's okay. So he's Linus Jack Russell, a Jack Russell Terrier. He's a male. He's skinny, full quenched, clean, short hair. He has 33 owner points, and his personality is this mild mannered male is interested in all sorts of things. And he knows sit down, left, and other paw, because you just saw me teach him those tricks. And he doesn't, and his contest results are nothing because I just got him. All right, while I'm at it, I'll just set up my journal and then I'll end the video. Welcome to the journal. Here you can use Street Pass and Spot Pass. Street Pass. You can use Street Pass to exchange presents and 3D photos with other players. Spot Pass allows you to receive Nintendogs Plus Cats notifications, as well as special presents. Street Pass and Spot Pass remain active even when you are not playing Nintendogs Plus Cats. Anything you receive from other players will be saved on the SD card. Oh, I met someone via street pass and I got a present. Let's see what I got. Oh yeah, I got a bunny doll lure. How cute. Guess I can use that for my next dog. And that was a couple days ago. It's Oliver winning the Nintendo Master Cup of Disc competition. It says victorious win. So that's cool. All right, I'll just set my photo. That's cute. I like that one. Okay. It's just warning me about third party. And yep, of course I will. Okay. Where is it? There we go. It says welcome Linus. And I'm just gonna set I'll just set this for this pink tennis ball as my present, I guess. Alright. So I'm just gonna stop the video. Okay guys, I'm back. I just had to stop the video because I didn't want my camera I didn't want to run out of room. So now I'm going to take him out to do some shopping before I wrap up this video. So we're going to go to the supplies shop first. And I'll show you guys what we can get. Alright. So I'll just move it down to the bottom screen so you guys can see that. Alright. So I'm going to top him up on some water. I'm going to get 6 more water. And I will only get him 4 formula because I want to try and... I don't want to spend too much money on him, and I'll get him 5 formula, and I will get him 6 more dry food, and I'll get him 10 of these treats, and then only 5 of these ones because those are pretty expensive treats. And he is short hair, so I'm going to get him a short hair brush, and we already have enough shampoo. And I'm going to get him a green leash, so that's ready when we take him out for a walk. I'm going to get him a rubber bone, that'll be for my girl pups, and a squeaky ball, I think he's going to love that. And the mushroom is a lot of fun too, and my dogs love playing with the soft cube. And because he's a boy, I'm going to get him a green flying disc and a red lure, and I'll get him the boomerang because that's fun too. And I will also get some bubbles because I love playing with them. My dogs do. Anyway. Okay. And now I'll go get him a few accessories, then I'll wrap up the video. Okay. So I'm going to go get him some accessories. Go to the accessories shop. Yeah. So I'm definitely going to get the white collar because that will go nicely with his coat. I think I should get him this collar. Aww. Oh, I can't take a picture. Oh well. He looks so cute. I'm definitely going to get that for him. And I'll get him a woven collar too. And I'm not going to get any girly accessories until I get my girl dog. And I'll get that for him. And I'll also get him a sun visor since it's summer. And some sunglasses. I'm not going to get him any... beanies or any beanies until it gets a bit colder. So I'm gonna go get him a nice bed, and then I'll end the video because I've got lots of other stuff to get on with. So get him this bed, and I reckon he's gonna love sleeping in that. So we have $175 left. So yeah guys, I hope you guys like Linus because I love him. He is just adorable. And I'll just find a good place for the bed. See if I can put it somewhere nice. Where would that look nice? I think I will put it there. Because I think he's going to love sleeping in that bed. So yeah, guys. I hope you guys like Linus. I will be making lots more videos about him soon. So I hope you guys enjoyed episode 1. On my next episode, I will be taking him for a walk. and doing some other stuff with him. So yeah. So I hope you guys like him. And I will catch you guys in the next episode. Okay? This is so cute. Yeah. Bye guys. Love ya.